as I said, young fox, young Amazon, young stud, young coyote. Not all teenage loves run smoothly. No, no, no. No, you've got to experience the bad with the good, because let's face it, now, how the heck can you experience a good teenage love if you've never experienced a bad teenage love, huh? So, while you're young and while you're learning about young teenage love, experience bad with the good. And of course, at the time when you do experience the bad, it may seem like the whole world is gonna fall, right? But time, my young swinging teens, is about the biggest healer around. You may not believe it if you have a broken heart, but time, time will heal. Let's take an example. Coyote go with fox for around 6 months, huh? Fox no longer loves coyote, huh? Coyote walks around like a lost sheep. But now, there's a girl that the coyote never even knew had eyes for. And she sees that he's feeling very, very, very bad. And she figures, well, now's her chance, huh? She knows that he busted up with his girl. She sees him walking down the street. She hopes, and she says to herself as she runs to him, she says, one example. That's one example, huh? Of a young teenage love that went bad, but there you had a happy ending, huh? Coyote winds up with a new fox, and as I say, It's an amazing thing. I like him. Young love that goes bad to a bus that you miss on the corner. What do I mean? Well, let's say you miss a bus, huh? Well, if you wait on that corner long enough, 10 minutes later, a new bus will come along, right? You go with a girl for 6 months, now you break up. You search long enough, you'll find another girl. They come along just like that bus is sure to come along if you miss it, you know? That's how I like in young love. Experience all kinds of young love while you're young. You'll learn while you're young. There's example two of a young love that has gone bad, huh? Guy just broke up with this girl. I hasn't seen her for like a couple of months now, and he's swinging with the fellas. He's just like outgrowing it, right? Guy goes uptown to a movie, and out of the clear blue sky, who's in the movie? His ex-girl, and it's only natural. He's been going with her for quite a long time. Of course, he's busted up with her now. It's only natural, though, that when he sees her, that a lump will come up. And he says to himself, as he sees her with this other stud, says to himself, doesn't really, really know. And this happens sometimes when you're young and in love, you know. You can give a coyote. This is for the foxes. A fox can give a coyote all their love, isn't it? And the coyote doesn't return that love, is it? So consequently, the fox, she wonders, she says to herself,
Lord, show me, tell me, love me, tell me, true.
time, in time, Fox, you'll find out if the coyote is sincere. And the guys are basically, as I told you before, very, very, very shy. They won't even tell their best friends how they feel about a girl. They're shy. There's a guy standing on the corner. He wants a girl. Every guy wants a girl, huh? And he looks up. He's got his hands in his pocket. Lonely night, he's the only one on the corner. He looks up. And as he looks up, he would like to be with a girl. Why not? His buddies are out on a date and he says, send this coyote a girl to love right. Oh, he knows the type of girl that he wants to love. He knows the type of girl that he wants to call his own. Huh? Just another example of a young teenage lover. And there's another young lover. There's a fox. There's a fox. She's had a very, very bad scene, you know? She was really crazy about this coyote, you know? But now the coyote is like split with this fox's best friend, you know? So she sees the coyote just one more time before they actually split. She lets the coyote know what she feels inside her heart. She says to the coyote,
because of my
I'll never be happy again, no love.
offend you. Now perhaps the coyote feels better. But it's too late. She is so deeply hurt, boy. Now he says, I'm sorry. Let's try and lose. She says, it's too late, baby. You've hurt me deeply. And she leaves. But before she leaves, she says, I want to tell you, coyote. I want to tell you.
You can come if you want to. You can leave if you want to. Because I don't care anymore.
Anymore.
You can laugh if you want to. You can smile if you want to. Because
what can you do? Really nothing. Because if her mind is made up, it's too late. All, as I said before, part of young love. First, we spoke about the good young love. And then we gave the young lovers some examples of young loves that go bad. Keep all these thoughts now in your mind. Cherish the good and cherish the bad and learn. 'Cause in life, nothing worthwhile comes easy. You'll have your fights. You'll have your problems, but what will be, and if only you could really understand that line, what will be, nothing in life comes easy. Life, let's face it, young lovers, is full of hardships, but learn to take them, good with the bad. And as I end this album, the first of this kind for the young lovers. Oh, there'll be many more. I know that most young lovers out there can say to themselves,
I have heard of an island where young lovers often go. They say it's wonderful.
talk so very much about it. That's where we belong. They say on moonlit nights, when the stars are oh so bright, you can hear the seashells at night singing love.
That bewitching hour comes, hold very tight and say as I'm about to say to you, say to your young lover,
oh good night, good night, my love, until